everybody, how are you? I hope everybody is doing the same. Here I am bringing you another idea for your Sunday dinner. And you know how it goes. Don't forget to kiss the cook. And if anybody is sick or feeling bad, please don't hesitate to go see something very interesting. I made some egg bones, but I did it in curry. So I got some curry egg bones and some little potatoes in there. You know, if I don't want rice, and of course, you know, I'll have my white rice. Of course, I did some delicious, delicious grilled broccoli with garlic and butter sauce. And I did some delicious salmon with some jumbo shrimp. Look at that, guys. That's good.
And for my salmon, baked salmon, and jumbo shrimps. You know jumbo shrimps? This is just a fry. In the oven in the morning.
Delicious salmon, jumbo shrimp, and fried rice. Saute some broccoli in a butter sauce with garlic because I don't eat cheese like that. And I also did some delicious, delicious neck bones, but I did them curry and I added a little potato, guys. I did really get a fine, you know, some appetizers in my air fry. I just love my air fry. If you like this video, press like, share. You know, I don't give a fuck about sister brother. I'm gonna still come and idea for your Sunday dinner. Now, what is the best day to cook? Friday. Anyway, y'all can inbox me a joke if you want. It has to be a food joke. And I'll see you next time. And you know, somebody cook me something special. You know how this go. Don't forget to kiss the cook. Just give him a big old smackaroo. And please, guys, please, whatever you do, be safe. And I'll see you next time. Bye for now.